This morning, 24 people taken to the hospital after an Air Canada jet came off the runway during a hard landing.
Now, all of the people on board were able to get off the plane. This was at the Halifax Stanfield International Airport in Nova Scotia. There were no more injuries reported. There was heavy snow coming down at the time of the landing, but it's not clear if that played a role in the accident.